President Biden is headed to Atlanta next week. The White House says the president will be in town to help honor the legacy of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. The plan is for him to deliver remarks next Sunday at the historic Ebenezer Baptist Church. This will be Biden's first time back since Ebenezer's pastor, Raphael Warnock, won a full 6-year term in the U.S. Senate.